forms of martial art, in the Western world that is, and now this medieval form of self-defense is being resurrected just for fun. Ellen Carter reports.
What looks like a Halloween party gone bad is really a demonstration of highly trained martial arts. And changing attitudes about wearing chainmail is just one of the goals of this strange weekend conference in Toronto. The International Western Martial Arts Workshop can help you